You know that if you hear an ambulance siren pass you on the road, bzzz, as it goes past, or a train whistle when it's playing. That is the Doppler effect, because when a sound emitter, in this case, is moving towards you, the sound waves are compressed, so the pitch of the tone rises. When it's disappearing away from you, it is attenuated and the note drops in tone. The gamma ray is also electromagnetic radiation, like light, but of a very much shorter wavelength, very much more energetic, in fact. And so you can get devices which move backwards and forwards with particular wave shapes, and they will be a Doppler velocity which gives more and less energy just around the absorption energy. So one gets a curve, or perhaps I'll start this way. There's the baseline, comes down like that. And magically, that works. Well, Mössbauer found it first in iridium. Turns out that iron is by far the easiest. The 57 isotope of iron is the preeminent Mössbauer absorber. And that's, of course, the one that we started on as well when I'd heard about this.